Gorilla Baby Boom in Uganda by Learn With News. Level 2. There is a national park in Uganda called Bwindi National Park. The park is operated by the Ugandan government. It is a protected area for endangered animals. The park is home to many different types of animals, including around 600 mountain gorillas. There are only about 1,000 mountain gorillas in the world, and they are considered to be endangered animals. The gorillas at Bwindi Park are protected by guards to stop them from going extinct. This year, a man got 11 years in prison for killing a gorilla called Rafiki in Bwindi Park. Now, Bwindi Park says that there has been a baby boom of gorillas in 2020. So far, there have been 7 new baby gorillas this year. Last year, there were only 3 new baby gorillas. Workers at the park are not sure why so many babies have been born this year, but the number of gorillas at the park has been increasing over the years. The number of gorillas at Bwindi Park has doubled since 1997. Still, people are excited for the babies because there are so few mountain gorillas in the world. People can usually visit the gorillas at Bwindi Park, but the park had to stop visits recently because of the coronavirus. They are now trying to start them again with small groups of people and lots of safety precautions. Workers at the park are worried that the gorillas could get COVID-19. This is because gorillas are very similar to humans. Visitors to the park will have to wear masks and stay socially distant when they visit the gorillas. Most likely, many people will want to visit the park with the hope of seeing some of the new babies.